found a slicer. We can break into the old droid factory anytime now.
Just us. We need a bigger crew.
We cannot waste time or the hut will get there.
Feel like going for a ride? Stay quiet, Nix.
What a waste of time. So back tonight, maybe.
Let's give those little feet a rest. Just tell me this factory's closed.
I wish I could. Only Seven knows where it is.
You're wasting your time, Kay. When my systems fail, Jalen will provide you with a capable replacement.
Just save your energy, okay? What do we do if Temen can't help him?
Not a whole lot, Kay. ND5's an old droid. He needs a compound regulator from an original BX power core.
Please, continue to talk like I'm not here. It's enlightening.
This is it.
Listen, kid. Just tell me where I can find Kay Vess.
How about you just walk away instead?
Kay!
Well, this should be an easy death mark.
Uh-huh. Have you met my battle droid?
You think Zarek Besh is afraid of that rust bucket?
Hey, ND! You almost clipped me.
BX Commander Unit preparing for duty.
A working BX unit? I've only seen them in pieces.
He's not gonna be working for long. His power core is failing.
And I heard you know where we can get a new one.
Well, I was trying to keep it a secret. But come on, I'll show you. You'll find the factory through the catacombs. You wouldn't believe half the stuff I find down there.
I don't know who decided to build Mira on top of a graveyard.
It's an efficient design.
Oof. I don't like you when you're busted.
So the way to the factory starts in your basement.
Why do you think I bought this place? Now, it's almost monsoon season, so my usual way is flooded, but hey, you'll figure it out, right?
We have to. Thanks, Temin.
So, what do you think buried down here?
Don't tell me you're scared of the dark.
What? I'm not scared, just, there was always a million lights in Candlebite.
Uh-huh. Stay close, okay?
Okay, I see a power conduit. Should point the way to the factory.
Okay, I trust you. To get up there.
This was built by separatists. The factory cannot be far.
Come on, Nix. Let's drop that ladder. That did it.
Nice one, Kay. We're coming up.
Dead end.
Not for us. I never leave home without my fusion cutter. Over here.
Think you can hold that open for me? Hey, hold this open. Okay, here we go.
This turbo lift is Clone Wars tech.
Can you get it working? Gadeek, are you sure that lift console still works? And nope. Look at that. It shorted out.
This means you'll have to find another way to power up this turbo lift. There should be an auxiliary console down below.
Okay, let's look here. This is it. Deke, powering up the auxiliary console.
Okay, be down in a minute. Just patching up some rusted converters.
You wanna hurry that up? I don't think I'm alone down here.
Those are some Mako beasts.
Oh, well, they're dead now.
B1 unit 275, respond. B1 unit 699, respond. B1 unit 888, report on your status.
They're gone, Endy. We gotta keep moving.
Yes. I knew that.
I will power up the gate.
Here. A last stand.
The Republic found the factory.
They found nearly all of them. Drove us to the Outer Rim. It was the beginning of the end.
Come on. Let's keep moving.
Proximity alert. Get it off me.
What's wrong, Endy?
Clone commandos are surrounded our
position. Stop shooting. There's nobody here.
I got this. We're okay. He's in transport stasis.
Sure, but that control panel's fused. I'll find another way to get through that door.
Here. You might need my fusion cutter. You ever used one of these before?
I saw enough of them in the south stretch.
Yeah. Good point. I will see what I can do for ND5.
Nix, you're up. All right.
Okay, I'm going to cycle ND5 out of stasis.
How do we know he won't attack us when you turn him back on?
I'm not strong enough to carry him, are you?
Fine. Wake him up.
Kay. What happened? How long was I out?
Don't worry about it. Just stay with Gadeek, okay? Factory.
Can you imagine all the vintage parts inside? The hybrid droids you could build?
Yeah, I can see why Tevin kept it secret.
I was assembled in a place like this.
That's what we're counting on. Hold tight while I get that door open. Hold this open. What do we got here?
You did it, Kay. The gate's opening.
Meet you inside. Oh, really? Hey, Gadeek, I'm trapped. A little help here?
I'll get you out. Hold on.
Let's go.
Let's go! It's incredible. Kay, are you seeing this? There's got to be hundreds of droids down here.
It's kind of creepy, and there's only one droid down here I care about right now.
Right. I'll focus. Oh, is that the command model?
Gadeek! Whoa, how big is this place?
Okay, there's no power to this turbo lift.
Does anything in here still work?
Okay. It's time to contact Jaylen. My internal systems are shutting down.
Gadeek, can you do anything?
He needs a stable power source. You need to use a console and get this lift working.
Okay, I'm on it.
Yeah.
Okay, need to get power to this console. There's one generator running. Just gotta find a way across that assembly room to fire up the other two.
I think I can stabilize him, at least for a little while.
Just do what you can, okay? One more generator. Thank you. Okay, Gadeek, the lift's up and running.
I can hear someone else down here, Kay. We were followed.
I can defend us.
What if you malfunction again and blast me instead? No, you guys keep moving and I'll check it out. This isn't good. Zerg Bash must have followed us in.
Kay, we found a passage to shelter in.
Good. I've got Deathmark problems. Zerg Bash found a way in. Gotta deal with them first, then I'll come find you, okay?
Strange. I'm picking up movement in here.
ND5? Gadeek? Oh, lost him. ND5? Gadeek? Oh, lost him.
Something's not right.
This is harder than I said to be.
Get her! Don't run up! She's hurt!
Deke and ND. You gotta be kidding me.
And this was supposed to be a secret base.
You need to get out of my way.
You know, I came here looking for your help, but looks like you might need mine.
No, I think one death mark on my back is enough. Now let them go.
Okay, this may be the last BX factory in the Outer Rim.
Jedi infiltrator detected. Alert General Grievous.
What do you need?
The Hutt's captured one of our teams. They're gonna sell him to the Empire. You help my friends, and I'll help yours.
You cross me again, I'll sell you to the Emperor myself.
Deal.
There's a repair bay you can use while we look for the part.
I need to hook him up to the factory power as quickly as possible.
Hopefully that still works.
Remember, we need a compound regulator, and it has to come from a BX power core. Come on, big guy.
When are we leaving?
My team's double-checking our intel on the hut's location. We have some supplies. Should think about stocking up. Maybe check in on your droid. Make sure it's got what it needs.
His name is ND5.
Right? Sorry. There's an old delivery turbo lift we use as an exit. When you're ready, head to the surface.
If the Empire gets their hands on our branch, if it doesn't work, the insects are fine.
Hey, Vess. My first take on you was mistaken.
Denyen, if you had told me on Kanto you were trying to help a friend, things might have been different. I'm not interested in talking about it.
Oh, that was fun to watch.
They're a big reason I have a death mark. How's Andy?
I have hooked him up to factory power, but I don't know how long it will keep him functioning.
Do what you can. I'll be back as soon as I help these rebels. Okay, Asara. I'm on the surface. Where are you?
On my way to Hutt territory. I'll meet you there.
Yes, you will.
Okay. I gotta admit, I'm a little surprised to see you go so far out of your way to help a droid.
Okay, and I'm not surprised at all that the Hutt's got the jump on you.
My team got captured trying to buy weapons to use against the tribute convoys.
Let me guess. The Hutt's figured out that rebels are worth more as prisoners than customers.
I should have seen it coming. Callus wouldn't have made that mistake. She was my sister, and she died at the Battle of Scarif.
I'm sorry. Never heard of it.
The Empire made sure of that. Callus was a hero, and when she needed my help, I wasn't there. That's why I'm a rebel now.
Hey, Asara.
What is it, Kay?
Something's been bugging me since your crew left me for dead.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
How did you end up in one of Sliro's vaults?
Well, Sliro's a man with a lot of resources, and I thought I could liberate some for the cause.
Yeah, sure, but why send you? You're clearly not that good at it.
Maybe, but I do know people who are, like you. And the Rebellion needs everyone it can get if we're going to beat the Empire.
Okay, Asara, I'm in the tunnel to Hutt territory.
You're close, then. I'm just up ahead, scouting at our target.
Hey, Lost them.
You made it. Good. We're not too late. My team's just down there, heading to the cages.
We're lucky the Huts haven't made the exchange yet. I'm guessing they're worth a lot to the Empire.
Those are my friends, Kay.
And Andy's mine. Stay out of sight while I do this. The last thing we need is to turn those prisoners into hostages.
Yes, sir. I'll scope out an escape route for us.
Tong Otto, dope a day. Otto Nakin.
Got me normal, Rasais.
Shut up!
Keep running! Show about what?
Skrinka čista kava snita!
Kjeska je duga!
Tifuna huha!
Kristo!
Basta!
No hiding now, Nick. Of course. The cages are open.
Just in time. The Empire's here.
That's not the Empire. That's Zarek Bash.
I don't care, but get my team out of there.
Get them! Hurry! Take them down!
Okay, this is bad, Nick.
Stand over!
Let's do this! one piece. Hi.
Okay, then.
Give me a break! Okay, looks like the way is clear. Why was it Zarek Bash and not the Imps?
My guess?
You saved a lot of good lives today. You could save a whole lot more.
You know what I realized about you rebels?
What's that?
I got a death mark, a half-dead droid, and a crew without a heavy. And all you want to talk about is how I can help you. You're just another syndicate, taking what you think is yours.
We found the BX regulator, but it doesn't look good.
We're on our way.
Is ND5 okay?
We should hurry.
How steady are your hands?
Perfect.
That one. Hook it up to the couplings. Quick. But not too quick.
Okay. You've got it backwards.
Andy?
It's a miracle he lasted this long.
Kadeek!
Let go!
Kay?
Hey, you gonna start talking?
The casino job went bad. What do you want me to say?
Heard Kadeek stripped the dealer droid's protocols, but it panicked. Triggered an alarm.
You knew?
Still got a few contacts in the CBPD.
Kadeek made a mistake. You think I wanted him to get picked up?
You left him behind, Kay. Now he has to choose prison or the Empire.
Easy. Kadeek knew the risks, okay? I work better alone. Always have.
That sounds like Rico. Not you.
I'm done talking. You're okay.
Did I hurt you?
Even if you did, you were broken.
No, it's me. Without Jalen's restraining bolt functioning, I'm just a battle droid. Infiltrate and terminate. Nothing else.
That was you?
I told him not to.
Secrets, contacts, credits. I'm the one who brings them all together.
Hey, Kay.
We need two slicers, right? Well, here's the best of the best.
Not her. A ship? A crew? Big job in the works? I always knew you could do it. I'm just here to make sure you finish strong.
Look, Kay, I get it. But the score comes first. We need her. You need her. And that death mark's not going anywhere. Good to have you back, old friend.
Well, looking forward to catching up, kiddo. Why are you here?
Jalen said you needed firepower, and rebellions aren't cheap, so.
What do you want, Kay?
I want her off my ship.
No, I mean, once we pull this off and you're richer than most of the galaxy, what do you want?
What? Who cares?
You can't answer.
I want my cut and Rico gone.
You want to be free, Kay. And to do that, you need to stop keeping score with some ghost and start seeing what's right in front of you.
She left me with a blaster and a casino chip, Jalen. I was 12.
Okay. How about I tell you a secret, I was born rich.
Secret? If you hadn't hired me, you'd be a mark.
My family built ships on Corellia. We were wealthy, powerful, and we hated each other. Then the Empire came, smelled weakness, tore us apart. Hate turned to murder, and here I am, the last survivor. And I only have Andy 5 to thank for that.
Well, at least you lived.
My family's hatred destroyed our future, Kay. Now, your mother is one of the best slicers I've seen, and she wants you to pull this off more than any of us. Even me.
It's your crew. What's next?
You know Sliro's mansion better than any of us, so it should be no surprise we'll need his master key of passcodes, always kept on his person. I've got word he's brokering some deal between Zarek Besh and the Empire's intelligence outfit, the ISB. Infiltrate the meet, get the key, and regroup with the crew on Kanto. And then, we pull off the greatest heist the galaxy has ever seen.
Kay, Rico has secured a Lambda shuttle. I'll send you the coordinates. And be careful.
See ya, Andy.
I'll be here.
So, the Freedom Fighters running with criminals now.
Is there a question in there?
Oh, I'm just trying to figure it out. What did you tell Jalen to get on this job?
I mean, the truth? Look, I know you don't want me here, but this is his show, Kay.